Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Game 2 of the 67th Annual Grand Forks Holiday Tournament, sponsored by Amstaff Bank. Today, the matchup will be between the Maryville Bobcats and the Kingston Yellow Jackets. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the introduction of tonight's starting lineups. First for the visitors, the Maryville Bobcats. Starting at guard, 5'5" senior, number 0, Bill Medicon. Starting at forward, 6'2" sophomore, number 2, Noah Newton. Starting at guard, 5'9" senior, number 3, Josh Butler. Starting at forward, 6'1" junior, number 23, Luke Dignan. And at guard, 6' sophomore, number 24, Peyton Smith. Assistant coach of the Bobcats, Cody Curtis. The head coach is Brent Compton. And now, ladies and gentlemen, time for the home team tonight, the Kingston Yellow Jackets. Starting at guard, 6' junior, number 1, Ethan Clark. At guard, 5'11" sophomore, number 3, Caleb Parker. At guard, 6' senior, number 5, Chisholm Lloyd. At guard, 5'11" senior, number 13, Colton Clemens. And forward, 6'3" senior, number 40, Hunter Carrar. Assistant coach of the Yellow Jackets is Pat Summers. The head coach is Tyler Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, Game 2 starts now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to Thank you. Thank you.
In the third quarter, your score, Kingston 49, Maryville 22.
Thank you. Thank you.
into game two for Fort Hyde. Kingston advances to Wednesday at 8:30 against Omaha. Berryville will play Blue Eye Wednesday at 5:50.